guys. This is the hair. This is what.
Here we go, off to Melbourne.
We're going to Melbourne for the Eras Tour. Dad's driving. Are you excited to drive?
Uber Dad, love it.
Uber Dad, he's very excited. Julie's, it's currently 12 PM.
12:07.
Eliza's eating some girly wallies. We are, did you say we're over halfway? Look, I'm getting a DBT. Got to the hotel.
Room tour. This is our bathroom.
It's very small.
It's small. How are we gonna both do our makeup in here? Nobody knows.
But it's got everything we need. I'm just like surprised, like the amount of money that this hotel costs.
This is like almost one of me, low key.
Little desk. It's so small.
So small.
It says it was a queen.
That's not a queen.
But it's got a cute view.
Hey girlies,
we had to.
They're probably not gonna be able to hear us.
Where about?
We went to what was it called? The hardware
store.
The hardware club for dinner.
So
incredible
good.
Italian food. We loved every second of it. We're currently at her bar as per my friend Melissa's request.
Shout out Melise.
Not request. What's the word? Recommendation.
Request you have your own bar.
I'm really excited. We haven't got our drinks yet, so I can't give you a
we'll give you a review.
A review, but
we knew this would happen. Oh, you're kidding.
And I wouldn't marry you either. A pathological people pleaser. The only one of you to see her. Do something, babe. Say something. Do something, babe. One of these little apartments.
Hey vlog. We went to Vacation Coffee.
So good.
Really good. Coffee was great. Toast was great.
Water
somehow.
Water was so good.
It was the best water I ever drank. It was life changing.
Yeah. Now we're off to buy merch. We're getting merch. We're currently in the merch bag. I think we have to wait 2 hours. We were hoping they were going to come out at 10.
They didn't. It's 10, almost 10:30.
It's looking like a 12:05.
Getting girly with your
hey guys,
haul.
I'm warm.
We have just been in the trenches. The trenches.
The trenches is an understatement.
Merch. Yeah, it was quite the struggle. We got there very early, so we were like 5th and 6th from the front.
Yeah, in
there's
our
four
line.
People in front of us in our line. If you're getting merch, get there early.
Yeah, put in the footage of how busy it was.
Anyway, I'm gonna put it on. Oh, it's huge. She got an extra small.
This is very
I just didn't think about it. I was just like, oh yeah, I'm a small. Oh wait, no.
It's big, but it's
big, but it's good big, I think.
All right.
We're gonna do a try on. So I got this top, gorge, and one for my cousin Eliza. I haven't told her I bought it for her yet. I'll probably give it to her when I go.
Surprise!
To the Sydney concert with her.
Hi Eliza, if you're watching this.
Hi Eliza, this is for you. And then, okay, so I went there and I was like, may I please have the blue crew neck and the grey quarter zip in size small? She was like, I actually only have larges. So then I was like, okay, don't worry. And then I got sad that I wasn't getting a hoodie, so a jumper of some sort. So I got this one and I was like, do you have it in an extra small? She was like, no, only smalls. So look, it goes down to my you can't really see, plus my shorts. So that's a size small. So in conclusion, size down.
Oh, I love this.
Shut up.
But it's so big.
That's what I wanted.
Isn't she cute?
Hey vlog, Eliza has a little lover heart.
I haven't finished my
drink. It was a bit of a struggle, but we got there.
Big shout out to Kate Robinson. This
it's not the
right
most
here.
Symmetrical.
No, look guys.
I feel like if you look at it from like...
Whoa, way, symmetrical.
It's symmetrical from the front. No.
No.
I just simply couldn't put it in her eye. I'm just doing my makeup. I curled my hair, but it's kind of dead on,
no.
this, on this side.
Like that.
What's the time?
3:40.
Beautiful. I can't believe we're actually going.
I might cry.
Got these little butterfly earrings.
Got these. And I've got a locket.
I'm doing debut, if I haven't said that, and Eliza's doing lover, if you couldn't tell.
I've kept it really on the down low.
I've got a little butterflies. Because I feel like that's just the debut vibe. This is the hair.
Doesn't she look amazing? This is my hair.
A mess of a dreamer with a nerve to adore you. We are doing our 13s. I'm stressed. This is the scary part. This is the glue, the glitter I've got. I feel like she matches quite well. We're doing it over the sink so it doesn't go on anything, don't worry. I forgot that like if you put the glue on the permanent marker.
Yeah, that's
great. I just didn't think of that. I'm dumb.
Maybe glitter.
This is harder than it looks.
I don't think it's that bad.
It's so bad. You can't even see that it's a 13.
We're starting again, ladies and gents.
Didn't look good.
Sad. How's it going?
Not good. Oh, this one looks good.
Yay.
Sorry for the tanty. True.
We spent too much money on tickets. So we get a lanyard.
A 5 cent lanyard.
Your
13.
Can we do our TikTok?
Fearless.
Speak now.
Oh my god.
Okay,
we are dying.
This doesn't look like my real life.
Ooh.
We're running into people.
We have made it to our seat.
We're not okay.
Nobody's okay. Everybody is screaming, crying, and throwing up.
Guys, we're
dying. Sabrina was amazing. We love you, Sabrina.
We have P at minus 22 minutes.
Last night was the best time of my life.
It was life-changing. I can't even explain. We got the best surprise songs,
Eliza's,
I think.
Eliza's number one surprise song was This Is Me Trying, and we got This Is Me Trying.
And then we got, for the first one, Getaway Car.
You might want to hear this one. Let me know, though. No, nothing good starts in-
And we thought, yeah, great.
Amazing.
And then she started singing August.
And we were like, what?
What?
The other side of the door bridge.
We were not singing in time.
Which is like up there for me. We were so excited. We were singing way too fast, but everyone had us.
And we annoyed everyone.
We got so excited.
And she was so close to us. She looked at Kate.
She looked up at. And just unwell.
Life changing. Better than when I get
cardigan. In cardigan. She looked at me. We had a connection. We're in love.
We were so close.
basically could have ever.
Liza unfortunately did have cramps the entire show. Yeah. If you can't hear things about vomit, stop watching right now. As we were walking out, she did
vomit.
I'll insert the clip, the photo I took, and just cross out the cup full of vomit. Yeah, she was throwing up her guts on the stadium floor. Not on the floor. In somebody else's empty cup.
And then we got
Eliza vomits in response to pain,
which is so weird.
We did get out eventually. 0 out of 10 for the medics working zero that show.
0 out of 10. I'm literally
she's literally holding up her guts, and they're just like staring at it. 15 minutes. He comes over, brings a cup of water, and goes, "Take your time." I was like, "Wow, job well done." It's giving bare minimum. Thank you. So what else can you really do? Can you tell the story about the hotel? So there was this like creepy guy at the show. He like kept like looking at me.
And he tried to give us water.
Like, he came over bringing up water after we like had already, like I thought he'd already left. Like He was like,
and he kept trying to talk to me.
He kept trying to talk to us like over, like it was just really weird vibes. Mm-hmm. Like let's not drink those waters that he's given us first of all. We're just cautious girlies. So he didn't drink his waters, and then we're like, let's just make sure he doesn't follow us to the hotel. And then on our way home from the hotel, I get this call. It's like, there's this guy who's trying to get up to your room.
We don't know if it's him. We don't think it is.
He's saying that you're his mum. Yeah. I'm 20. I'm not with child. I'm just a little confused. I'm creeped out. I missed the call. So that wasn't a voice message. It was like, this guy's trying to get up. I'm just confirming that you're not expecting any guests. So I call back and I'm like, hey, I'm just returning a call. Like, just wanted to double check, make it really clear that I am not expecting anybody into the room. And then they're like, oh, we don't know what you're talking about.
I'm like, what?
They had no clue what I'm talking about. He's like, let me just check with my colleague. He gets off the phone, talks to his colleague. They don't know what I'm about. Anyway, in conclusion,
life-changing.
We didn't get murdered, and that's all that matters. Mm.
And we saw Taylor Swift.
And Taylor Swift saw us.
She saw us.
We might vlog on the way home, but also, like, I don't know if I can be bothered. Bye, love.